cars are amazing, and it's really fun to ride over the roads here and to see everyone cheering us, and it's amazing.
Yeah, we won eventually. There was a lot of pressure on us and the team before the stage race. Yesterday we did a lot of work, maybe too much. So I'm happy I could take the win today for the team. The sprint was really hard. My idea was to go from the last corner like full gas. With in my mind, Georgia was in my wheel, so I just go full gas from the corner, but it was still 300 meters to go. So it was pretty long, and it was headwind and uphill, so it was hard.
Yeah, but we should be together.
We're not more.
Yeah.
Yeah, the just specialized time.
Yeah.
All
that
was
too
early.
Yeah.
Was it the plan to go for your wheel?
No.
Gio was on a wheel.
Yeah.
With like 400 to go, and then I was on this side, and then it made more sense for her to go to the left and use the specialized train.
Yeah, this is a boost for the whole team. We did a lot of work today as well, so I'm happy for me and the team, and maybe we can show something the next days.